Today's story is about this boy whose name was Feku. What was his name? Feku. This boy used to stay in a village where he had lots and lots of cows. And every day Feku would get up in the morning, take his cows and go deep into the jungle for his cows to eat the grass. And he would just sit over there, look at the sky, look here, look there, and get very bored. He would have to come back in the evening, again in the morning, wake up, take all his cows, and go to the jungle deep inside, where his cows would have grass, they would drink water, and then he would bring them back. Sitting over there on the rock for the whole day, Feku would get very bored. He would look here, look there, and think that I need to do something exciting. And what is that? So one day he thought that let me play a trick. So what did he do? When he was sitting over there, he started shouting, "Help, help, help! Bachao, bachao, bachao! Tiger aaya, tiger aaya!" And all the people in the village, they thought that, oh, Feku is up there in the jungle all by himself. He has so many cows with him. The tiger will eat up all the cows. Let's all go. So all the people of the village, they took sticks and sticks and sticks and they ran to where Feku was sitting. And what was there? Was there any tiger? No. Feku was just laughing. He said, "Ha, ha, 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 I have made a fool of you all. There was no tiger. I was just doing some time pass." All the people in the village were very angry. They said, "Feku, why were you speaking lies? This is not good." Feku said, "Okay, I will not do it." Then again 1 week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks went. Again, Feku was feeling very bored. He said, "Let me again play a trick." What did he do? Again, he started shouting, "Help, help, help! Bachao, bachao, bachao!" The people had forgotten that first time he had done this. Again, they all left their work and they came running to help Feku. Was there any tiger? No, there was no tiger. Feku was sitting aramse on the rock and he started laughing. He said, "Ha, ha, ha, I have fooled you all again. There is no tiger. I was just having a fun time." Oh, the people were even more angry this time. They said, "Feku, you will keep doing this and if a real tiger comes, nobody will come to help you." Feku said, "No, no, real tiger will never come." Next day, you know what happened? Really a tiger came. A tiger came, roar, roar. And Feku was so scared, he started screaming even louder. "Bachao, bachao, bachao, tiger, tiger, help!" But this time, did anybody come to help him? No. Because all the villagers thought that Feku is just doing time pass. Feku is just speaking the lies. Feku jhoot bol raha hai. So nobody came to help him. And the tiger started coming closer and closer and closer. Feku started gathering his cows and he started running, 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 running. The tiger ate up one or two or three cows. Feku got some of the cows and he started running really fast. And he reached the village. He told the villagers, "Why did you not come to help me?" Villagers said, "Why should we come? When we came, you were laughing on us." He said, "This time there was really a tiger and so many of my cows have got lost. I have lost so many cows. I am so, so scared," said Feku. So the villager said, "Because you were lying the first time and the second time, this time when really the tiger came, we did not come to help you because we thought that you were again lying." पेकू सेड प्लीज प्लीज आई एम वेरी सॉरी प्लीज फॉरगिव मी नेक्स्ट टाइम आई विल नॉट टेक एनी लाइज. सो इन दिस वे पेकू लर्न्स दैट स्पीकिंग लाइज इज वेरी वेरी रॉन्ग. विल यू ऑल रिमेम्बर टू ऑलवेज स्पीक द ट्रुथ? Will you all remember to always speak the truth? Will you give me a thumbs up?